I think what I'd like to people to think about is that we live in a very mild climate in Australia, most of Australia. I mean, certainly the desert's extreme and the snowy mountains is a bit cold, but generally we live in a very mild climate and we get lots of sunshine. And so compared to a lot of places in the world, in Australia, to make a house energy positive, meaning have it make more energy than it uses, is actually really quite simple. We took all the fibro off the outside, and in one morning they took all the asbestos away and exposed all of the exterior frames of the building. We also replaced all the windows with double-glazed units and then re-clad the outside of the building. Then on top of that, we got underneath the floor, insulated under the floor. After that was all done, we took off the tile roof and then put a corrugated metal roof on as well, and then put solar panels on. You know, the corrugated iron was not an aesthetic choice. For us, it was more about the practical side of things. You know, it's low cost, it's low maintenance, and from the energy side of things, it doesn't store heat on the outside of the building. So it will get hot when the sun's shining on it, but as soon as the sun goes off, it cools straight down. As it turns out, I actually really like it, but it does look a bit like a spaceship landed on the corner of Queen Street. Yeah.